away, and they just didn't let it go in that quarter.
This is how the floor looks for the Rockets starting the second.